Hello again. We're gonna finish this book.
Delicious.
Delicious indeed. Turn to page 30.
This morning with mud on my paws and a hoarse voice. I can't stop coughing. Was I sleepwalking? Was it a dream? I could have sworn that Morris was right next to me before I awoke, but he wasn't. He must have gone in early to work. He left me the sweetest note and said he put brambleberries in the icebox for me. But when I looked, nothing was there. Woke up this morning, paws muddy, throat sore, can't stop coughing, sleepwalking, dream. Morris was here, next to me. I could feel him, but when I woke up, there were no brambleberries, no icebox. No, Morris. Where is he?
Oh, no.
Bad morning. Need to clean my paws. Mud? Or something else? So dark. Voice hurt. Bad dreams. He was here. The note. No brambleberries. Can't find him.
She's been in the void too long. I can't end up like her. Gotta push on.
Oh, I did see those.
Avis, my darling, I have gone out foraging. Please rest. I have saved some brambleberries in the icebox for your breakfast. They are delicious. So sweet and so cold. This is just to say I love you.
So it's also to check the clock tower and some other planes. What is that? Train cars. Oh, I gotta go to the rooftops. Straight into the goop. Oh, I got hit. Goop, how could you betray me? Torn pages from a journal.
The fires from last night have calmed down. I'm still worried. It's hard to breathe this morning. There's an unsettling sound of creaking and groaning all throughout the city. And the tremors will not stop. I'm going to the temple to check on the old priests. Tarragon Dagobah.
Oh, is that the clock tower? It's like a roller coaster. See where I gotta go and poke an eye. There's something on that building. Shortcut.
Should be easier to get back this way.
I wonder if I can go. I should go to the clock tower first. Let's go deal with this goop up here. All right, this is bad as it looks. Ooh, don't stand on it. How does one get up there? Okay, climb in the goop, climb in the goop. Ugh. Is that what you call it? I'm stayed goop. Anything else? Oh, there's stuff in the why? Oh, there's the thing. Darn it. Okay. Oh, there's a thing up there. I probably have to climb back to the top. I'm gonna start from this side. Can't reach it. Oh, was I supposed to start from here then? Train station. And dead bodies. Great. Wait, but then how do I get up there? Oh, maybe from up there? Okay, I'm getting distracted. Train station. Not train station. What am I talking about? Clock tower. Wait, is this how I enter? Okay, I didn't mean for that. It helped. Can I just sneak up there like this? I guess there wasn't really any point going. My goodness. Okay, that thing needs to die first. Ow. Pages from a journal.
It came down. The stars came crashing down. I think Iron Room is on fire. Thankfully, my apartment in the city is safe. There gone Danny Claus.
Bottom, Capital Cities, Lake Sion, Iron Root Highlands. 1 hour and 42 minutes. Wheatfield, Canyon District, Foggy Toppins, Till Furrow.
Hello,
looks like they tried to fight back.
Fight against what? What were they fighting? Oh.
Just collapsed in the corner.
Maybe the big things. The goop monsters, as I shall call them. Here, another one. You gotta be careful with those things, they're like missiles. Any more monsters? Can I go this way to get this shortcut? Or doesn't look like it. Because it's right here. I just had a heart attack.
That'll definitely be useful.
Indeed. This will continue. I haven't found Lyris. Empty. Yep, that works perfectly as intended. Did I pass her? Like I did. Get out of the goop. Alright, before we chunk this goop, I'm gonna pause. Bye for now.